are selling more again and shipping more munitions to profit from the dead. Censoring the voices of those who want world peace, managing the news with militaristic tweets. See all the provoked destruction, and see all the young people's blood, and see the world war threats increasing, and see how they waste public funds. Merchants of death are pulling strings again and lobbying their Congress to pay billions to them. Funding campaigns, hiring generals to sit on corporate boards and cash in our war gold. And see all the provoked destruction, and see all the young people's blood, and see the world war threats increasing, and see how they waste public funds. Merchants of death, we've all seen it before. You sold us World War I and war in Korea. You sent troops.